everybody. I'm Larry Ridley. Welcome to the NFL on EA Sports. In today's game, passing may come at a cost. The Broncos are number one in forcing interceptions, and they'll be up against a Patriots team that will need to avoid those turnovers. With that, it's time to hook up with our commentators in the booth as we turn it over to Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
Larry, we are at the foot of the Rockies, Denver, Colorado, as you get a look at Sports Authority Field at Mile High. The scene a few moments ago, here it is. It's unlike any other in sport. As both teams made their way out of the tunnel, these folks are fired up as their guys are ready to do battle between the New England Patriots and the Denver Broncos. And hello again, everyone. Brandon Gordon alongside Charles Davis. And Charles, we look at this Bronco team. Now, losers their last time out, so they'll look to make amends here.
And one of the best ways you can do that is to be at home, and they are. They're going to try and ride that home crowd and that wave of emotion to a victory in this one.
On the other side of the field for the visiting Patriots. of scoring. There's no doubt about that in this one, Charles. Points, they were not at a premium. They were pretty easy to come by.
They were, but it was fun, wasn't it? Because both teams finding ways to click. And you know people who love this game, they also love baseball games that are 14-11 with three or four home runs mixed in.
So for Denver, the win gets them back over 500 at 5-4 on the year. And they'll have another home date next week as the Cincinnati Bengals come to town. Meanwhile, for New England, their season is on life support somewhat now at 3-6. And they'll be off to Oakland next week for a date with the Raiders. So that's a wrap. For Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gunn. And this has been a presentation of the NFL on EA Sports. For more, check us out at easports.com. The Broncos are winners as we say so long from Denver.